pissed you, right? You fuck. I'm gonna look.
I'll take you to
the could be a fucking bundle hidden here, man. Holy fucking God, pisses me.
My wife used to get heroin off the body bag from Vietnam, 100% pure. You did literally a pinhead needle amount, that's how little, and you'd be throwing up. This is not heroin. This is the biggest bogus in the drug war, another lie. Pure, it's always pure, it's not pure by all means. I even know why it is sometimes I buy things. If it was legal, like in England, heroin addicts get the heroin legal. They don't get a lot. They make sure they get a lot. But they give heroin, not methadone. Methadone was invented by the Nazis for World War II as a substitute for morphine. And it works, but the withdrawals from morphine... God, I feel like Big Brother here. You are my Big Brother.
When I come home from work, I'm fiending for an 8-ball. I got crack on my mind, I'm hearing cocaine call, telling me to beep the dealer to deliver me stuff. Keep it a secret from my wife, cause she thinks I don't use drugs. There I was, bleeding from my nose, and damn, I couldn't breathe. But I'm still thinking about the next gram, it's Friday night. I'm not trying to leave my crib, dude, I kill myself while the dealer's eating Japanese food. I ain't got no pride while buying the shit. I'm lying to myself, telling the runner I'm trying to quit. It's all make-believe, I'll pretend that I'm true, and when you give me credit, I'll dodge you every chance that I get to. Even if it's good, I'll sniff it up in a minute. Beep you back and complain that you put too much cut in it. If you fall for that and bring me a new sack, I'll be making more crazy faces than Jim Carrey on crack. Cause yo, I'm ripped, I owe you loot. Plus I annoy you, I deserve to be murdered, but the coke is doing it for you. I got nerve, can you put them pills on my bill? Yo, I'll tell you we're friends, and yo, we don't even chill. I need drugs.
You lost your yarmulke, what happened?
Oh, look at this.
Hey,
wait.
I need drugs.
This
is
mine?
Yeah, bro.
I think that was mine. Howie, he was talking about Colombia and Vietnam.
Who gives a fuck, man? We get high.
Baking soda, cocaine, how sweet. I need to find me a crack pipe and I'm complete. Got these crack dealers chasing me through the cement jungle, cause they gave me shit to sell, and yo, I smoked a whole bundle. Yo, I can't front, I got dope in my spleen, and I'm telling everyone at this NA meeting I'm 30 days clean. I won't die even with tuberculosis. I could go on forever mixing dope with my method on dosage. You can find me at Brighton Beach or Coney Island or Rikers Island. My crack pipe's my violin, I play alone to the police siren. My eyes squint looking for crack on the floor, picking up breadcrumbs and lint. I don't know who I am, ask me, I couldn't say. I took a chance and tried to get clean and it lasted one day. Try to go to rehab too but couldn't get admitted, and if money's missing from your pocketbook, you know who did it. I need drugs.
I get the other way, it could just be skin popping. Watch it, we're gonna take 10-15 minutes and it wastes the whole
I need drugs. With marijuana, then graduated to coke, cause I needed something stronger. Masculine dust down his injection sensation. I love to experience a patient's medication. I'll snort the drugs off the back of my hands. All I need is a hit of it and I'll create a new band. Protect yourself, baby, cover yourself up. My body swings all over once my seizure erupts into a frenzy. On the phone I got 30 cents, but when we meet face to face I got $10 less. Made up my mind, I'm quitting, I'm swearing in tears. I'm not gonna get high, I'll only drink beers. Can't sit and wait for my dealer to come provide it. Got a party to go to and I'm the only one invited. I'll search a whole house for that damn white mouse, and when I finally find it, I'll sniff the whole ounce. I need drugs.
I wish I could do it in real life, man, you know what I'm saying? I have my friends over, keep them asleep.
I need drugs.
Keep them asleep and getting fucked in the ass.
Oh.
Motherfucker, I had all my shit in there.
Dealer, listen to me. When I come home from work, fiending for an 8-ball, nose candy on my mind, I've come to realize you need me. And if you want me to keep copping, give me a free piece. It's my birthday, yesterday. Anyway, I'ma go sniff this. I'll beep you in an hour. I hate you.
I don't believe it. What is that? That's supposed to be 10
pounds. That's nothing.
they didn't have the video camera, I would have wanted you to come out with me.
Why? Tell the camera.
To fucking get them back.
They fucked you?
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
That's not good?
$10? You don't understand what happened. He went there with the cops and bought up $140 worth, right? And told them we're coming back because we're making a movie in my house to buy more and more weight. And this fucking guy, when I came for this, flipped. He waited there all these hours.
Oh, okay.
He waited there for us.
Okay. Wake up.
We lost more drugs than he bought.